Today is Tuesday, July 21st, 2020, and I'm Pastor Matthew Coleman. Welcome to First Baptist Church in Clay Center, Kansas. This is our Ministry Minute, and we're exploring the fruit of the Spirit this week. Today, our focus looks at goodness. Now, goodness is often synonymous with the word we looked at yesterday, kindness. But you'll remember kindness had that idea of meeting the need, being well-fitted for a specific need without being harsh or cruel. Today, we look at goodness. And goodness is probably more along the lines of what we generally think about when we think about being kind. It's almost like that idea of being nice. Now, we've all interacted with people that were nice, and we've interacted with people that were not nice. And I want to just focus just for a second on this idea of what we're saying when we're talking about being nice. Well, sometimes when we think about goodness, we think about it in terms of good versus evil. Good as relates to or is similar to righteous. All right? That's not really the emphasis of this word, this idea in Galatians 5, 22 and 23 when we think of goodness. It is more along the lines of being kind as opposed to being righteous. Not that being righteous is a bad thing, not at all. But the emphasis here really is stresses that kind side of goodness. And so today, I want to challenge you in your life to think about ways that you may be able to demonstrate this goodness, that you can demonstrate and relate and express goodness to the people in your life, that kindness to people, being nice to them. And you know, it almost seems strange that we would have to talk about it, but I remember, you know, several years ago, there was that push for random acts of kindness, and that would kind of fit here, the random act of goodness to other people in your life. So I want to challenge you today to demonstrate goodness some way to someone, maybe to your boss, maybe to your spouse, maybe to a child or a neighbor or a coworker, but take some time today and express goodness. And as you are doing that, you are reflecting the goodness, the kindness, the niceness that God has shown to us by His grace. And so just take some time and allow the Holy Spirit to speak to your heart, to identify how you might do that. And maybe you'll do it in numerous ways. That would be fantastic. But I thank you for taking the time to join me today for this Ministry Minute. And I pray that God will bless you. I pray that He'll bless your family, and we look forward to seeing you again real soon here at First Baptist Church in Clay Center, Kansas.